tonight at 11. You tip your waiter or your hairdresser, but is it appropriate to do the same for your plumber or roofer?
We went straight to the source and asked 5,000 highly rated service companies on Angie's List what the norm is.
How to determine who to tip and how much. Tonight on News 4 at 11.